What a beautiful sunset. We're in Clearwater. We're staying at the Pier 60 Marina Hotel. I know, isn't that awesome? Look how pretty the sunset is. That's the Pier 60. Here goes the bell. This is sunset. There's the sunset bell. That's so pretty. Unfortunately, Tonka had to stay at home. This is not a pet-friendly hotel. But he's at home with his brother and pony. They went on a bike ride tonight. I've been doing that every morning with him. He is loving it, oh my goodness. And Tonka, I don't know if you guys, if your dogs are the same way, but if I do something with Tonka for, you know, say even just 2 days, then like he expects it. If I get up early and take him outside, then he expects me to get up early and he will let me know if I don't, he'll actually wake me up. He's funny. He likes to have his schedule kept. Oh, I wanted to share this with my northern friends. Clearwater Beach Pier, Pier 60. We got some slides over there. See all the people out there watching the sunset. Beautiful. Thank you. like it's all the way down. Look at this. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. It's a boat car. They're all walking the plank right now. sun is all gone. Clear water during the day. The ocean's really flat on this side. Not a lot of waves. Matter of fact, there's no waves right now.